My name is Karen Blackett. I am the CEO of MediaCom UK, which is a communications agency and the largest communications agency in the UK. I am hoping that I am able to assist and help them if they want a route or a foot in the door in a media agency or a communications agency. And I really want to try and help them recognise that you can come from any walks of life and you can have a successful career in the industry. Does everyone understand what a media agency does? We don't make the ads, so we're sort of the glue that makes sure that those ads get to all of the consumer audiences.
For a graduate that wanted to work with MediaCom, what would be like the typical career progression?
What would be the typical career progression? There isn't a typical career progression. I think that's the good thing. It all depends what department you land in. I couldn't tell you now, and that's the exciting thing, I couldn't tell you now, you're going to spend 2 years doing this, then you're going to spend 6 months doing that, because the opportunities, it's down to you and down to your skill set and what interests you and what you're good at. I answered an ad which was in the Independent newspaper, which was asking for media researchers and auditors. So I went along to the interview, met a couple of very nice people that I had one interview, they invited me back for a second interview. And the second interview, I had to do a presentation on the pros and cons of advertising on Sky TV. And I think during that interview, I think they decided, oh, actually, she's quite gobby. She might be better on the negotiation side. And that's how I started in the industry. So I actually got a job negotiating with, you know, the likes of the Express newspapers or the Daily Star on behalf of clients, what they'll be paying for their campaigns. And I then moved from buying campaigns into planning campaigns. So it was then a client would come to me and say, we've got £1 million to spend and we've got to sell X amount. What's the best way or what's the best route of reaching this target audience? So I'd then start planning the campaigns. And the next role that I wanted was really about trying to work on quite a high profile piece of business. Which would be demanding. So I moved to another agency, worked on a high profile piece of business and kept progressing. And one of the areas that I found I was good at was when the companies that I worked at needed to try and pitch for new clients and try and win new clients. And I eventually ended up becoming the new business and marketing director because I've done so many pitches that it sort of became a process and I sort of knew what to do to try and put our best foot forward. So a big part of my career was focusing on winning new clients for the agencies that I worked at. And it came to a period where I'd been doing the new business and marketing role for a while. And again, it was about the next challenge. And the next challenge for me was working outside the UK. Did I know anything about what to do in France? How the market worked in Spain? How the market worked in Moscow? No, I didn't. But one of the things I think that's really helped my career is when those challenges arise, I wasn't afraid of them. And it was about what can I learn from those challenges? And I learned so much from working outside the UK, which I could then bring back to a new role in the UK, which is now running the agency in the UK. Any questions that you guys may have?
I was just gonna say, obviously, you replied to the ad in the Independent and it went from there. But if you could go back and change anything about how your career's gone, would you change anything?
No, I really wouldn't, because I do think from every single role I've had, I've learned something from it.
What would be your like main piece of advice for like any young person trying to get into that kind of industry?
The industry is full of creative and curious and interesting people. So you've got to show that. So whenever you have a contact with somebody that can help you, demonstrate that, show who you are, and you've got to love brands.